So we're just leaving. We're just going on an adventure and leaving Namen to, like, eat everything and everyone out of house and home. Alright. Go ahead and go to the elevator. Elevator. Mashed potato. Elevator. Well, looks like we're going to find the wife. The wifey wife. Which one? You said base level, right? Is it certain? Let's try Serpent's Gate. Why not? Heck if I know. We'll find out the hard way. And by hard, I mean we'll just walk this way and walk this way! Figure it out. Oh, yeah, this was the right way. How about that? Hello? This guy, like, I can't really tell what his face looks like, but he looks like one of the characters from Bait and Kaidos. I can't remember his name, but he was weird. The regent has was a bit unreasonable this time. I had to work on really short notice. It's a good thing. Number two's repairs were postponed. Otherwise, I would have had the. I wouldn't have had the. Hello. The regent is waiting on board. Please use the ladder to board the ship. Oh, this isn't an airship. It's just a regular ship. Okay, I see now why you guys were concerned. Why we couldn't take this one. You know. Yep. Get on the ship. Get on it. Man, I hope this thing can get us there. Finally, I found you. Wait, who is it? Who is it? It's Namen! What are you doing here? Where you go, Simon? I travel everywhere. Look all over for you. Who's this? Your new girlfriend? I'm so tired from Medinseri. I climb mountains, cross ocean, fight monsters. Wow, you've been through one hell of a trip. You better have leveled up. So, Blank, you're coming too? Yeah, I was asked to. By whom? The boss, of course, but it wasn't his idea. It was mine. Ribbit. We need at least one person to look after the ship when we reach our destination. Plus, I owe you guys one, so I volunteered. You don't owe us anything! He's talking! Okay, anchor's away! What is talking? Hey, Namen loves frogs, so you better watch out. Maybe I eat it? I'm not worried. I've had more enemies as an Oglop. Oh, by the way, if you ever want to change your party members, talk to me. Okay, where are we off to? We're going to the Black Mage Village on the outer continent. Alright, press select when you want to verify your location. Okay. What is this? Oh, okay. So we have to have Simon. Let's go ahead and have Cheyenne! Heck yeah, Cheyenne. Oliver, definitely. And we'll use Amanda for a healer. Wait, what level is everyone at? Namen's at 23. Basil's at 18. I'm sorry, Basil, but just no. Alright, oh, Cheyenne's at 18 too. We gotta level her up, because at least she stands a chance. Basil ain't got nothing. Maybe we should switch Amanda out for Lucille. Yeah. Yep, that sounds good. You can tell which characters I favor. It's gotta be Oliver. Oliver, man. Oliver, I love that guy. Whoa! Blue Narciss controls. X for forward. Traverse. I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh, it's kind of like Tales of Symphonia. Okay, we're going around the outer continent here. Okay, all right. This is a little bit confusing, but okay. I wonder if we can run into things. Bonk. Yes, we can run into things. Oh, no. We're in like a little lagoon here. I don't want to be here. All right. No, go back to regular, please. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I want to go this way, bro. All right, there we go. All right, now we're heading the right way. Now we're going the right direction. Okay. This. I think we have to go up here, if I'm not mistaken. Follow the yellow dot. My goodness. Yeah, this is like Tales of Symphonia when you get that airship. Or those air shippies or something. I wonder if we can dock anywhere, or if it has to be just whatever. I have no idea. I don't know if you need to find a dock or anything. Maybe you do, maybe you don't. Hello? Do you know where you're going? Nope. Well, help me. Don't worry about me, I'm okay. I'm sure you are, you're a big boy. Traveling by ship is uncomfortable, but it cannot be helped. We must find him by any means necessary. Hello? We're going back to my home on the outer continent, right? Yeah, you're darn right. What's up? Do you want to change your party now? Alright. Yes! I know where I'm going! Not really. That is a lie. I do not know where I'm going. Man, it's raining cats and dogs out there. Oh no! Wrong button! Oh, loading screens! No! I forgot! That was not the button to go backwards! That was the button to go back! Ay, gavalt! Come on, let's go! Wasting our time here! Wasting our time! Do this, don't do that, can't you read the sign? I don't know what circle does. What did the circle do? Except for this is a lot easier to drive than, Yeah, this is a lot easier to drive than, the ones in Tales of Symphonia, I'll tell you that. Oh, there's the tree! We have to go to the Black Mage Village, though. Black hole, sun. Like, seriously, I think it's right around this area. Yeah, it's like right there. Which is like right there. I was just here! Select! Gondapita. Fossil Rue. Black Mage Village, that's what I want. Am I there at the Black Mage Village? Well, there we go. The map going. That's cool. Oh, there it is. I think. There's my chocobo! That's what it was! That's that yellow dot. It's my chocobo. Okay. Alright, that's just my chocobo. It's all good. It's just my chocobo. How do I get off of this thing? Do I go around this area? Right here? Is this it? Just run up onto the beach like... Row, row. No, that would be stupid. No, that would be dumb! It's gotta be right here. Or not. I have no idea. Get me off of this thing! Pardon me, madam, but get off. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What's up? I don't know what to do. I don't know what I'm doing. How do you dock? I wasn't reading it right. I didn't read the directions. I don't know how to get off now. Isn't that the dock right there? No, that's a black screen right there. Right here! Isn't this where I want to go? I don't know. Like, do I have to get to a dock? I don't know what I'm doing, man. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, there's the Aoife tree. It's kind of nice. See the back of the Aoife tree there. Aoife. I'm going like all around the continent. Where could I land? I should have scaled the cliffs of insanity. What's my problem? I wonder if I can go through here. I can! How about them apples, huh? I am in the wrong place. Yep, it's Medain Sari. There's like this entire other two continents that I have no idea what is over here. My gosh. I wanna go there. Come on, man. Right here? Can we get off here? Is that a possibility? Come on. It's like right there. Like, there's my chocobo. And there is Black Maven. Black Maven. Whoa. Oh, disembark. Okay. Alright, cool. Gotcha. 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 Get out! There we go! That wasn't so hard, was it? Now we're probably gonna hit a bunch of battles on the way to get our chocobo, but I'm riding my chocobo. I don't care. I don't care if it takes even longer to get there just because I'm going to get my chocobo. I don't care. I don't care. I'll just leave this battle then. It's been a while since we've seen a battle. It's been like 5 videos since we've seen a battle. Well, not like a random encounter battle, not like a scripted battle, you know. Oh, and it's just one of these little guys. My goodness. Man, I can just do this thing. Boom, boom, boom. I can just attack until it dies. I don't even have to use my black magic. It ain't no big thing but a chicken wing. Come on. Just one guy. It's just one little guy. And Cheyenne's gotta level up somehow, man. She is a good character. Oh, no! No! Ah! Thunder and lightning aren't so frightening. That's okay. Oh, no, it's not okay. I have to... That didn't work. That didn't work either. I'll do that. I think this'll work. Goblin punch! Oh, why are you punching a little girl, huh? Why, you think you're a jerk? Lancer, go! There we go! Hit him. There we go. Alright, that's all we needed. Woohoo! And Cheyenne's almost leveled up. Oh, and so is Oliver. Very close. Very close. But we're gonna have to save that for later because we are gonna ride a chocobo. We're gonna get a chocobo and ride ourselves on out of here. Chocobo! This is right here. What is this place? What is this place? I don't think I ever saw this one. Or is this the Black Mage Village? No, this is the marsh. I thought that was on the other continent. What? We got some level ups. 19 and 28. My god, Cheyenne, you've been out of the picture for a while. It's okay, I'm not gonna give up on you like I gave up on Basil. I'm sorry, Basil, but you are... I'm sorry. At least Cheyenne has some good moves. Oh, this is the one with the choke, or with the Moogles. Okay. That makes sense. Okay. I know there was one with, Naaman. And then there was one with the Moogles. And this is the Moogle one. Okay, time to get back on our chocobo. Get back on our chocobo. I get back on our chocobo. I get back on our chocobo. I get back on our chocobo. Chocobo! We can't remember where the Black Mage Village is. I guess I could just use the map. That's our ship. Alright, we're in the wrong direction. We're going in the wrong direction. There we go! Oh no, where is the Black Mage Village? Is it that way? No, we're on the wrong direction! I can't see the pal for the bloop, guys. I'm sorry. I know that you have to, like, hook around or something. Yeah, you gotta hook around this place. There we go. No! Black Hole Village, won't you come? There we go, there we go. We're on the right track here. There we go, Black Mage Village. Just as we left it. Quack! It's alright, Chokey. Chokey the Chocobo. Chokey the Chocobo. Chokey. I'm sorry. I wonder if it'll take us right there. We have to do the whole owl thing again. That is annoying. I think it'll take us right there.